I'm Peter Lacovara, and I'm director of the Ancient Egyptian Heritage and Archaeology Fund. So this is the site of Deir el-Ballas, which is about 30 kilometers north of Luxor on the west bank of the Nile. We've been trying now, thanks to